Nazdar ľudia, ja som Matovost a vítam vás pri už štvrtom parte na Let's Playu hru na Walking Dead. A zasa som povedal úplnú blbosť, ale to je jedno. Tak som si zistil, že... ešte stále hráme len epizódu 1. A trošku som sa skúsil pohrať aj s nastavením. Že... Myslel som si, že tie FPS-ka by mohli byť možno trošku vyššie. Dobre no. Myslím, že... by sme mali ísť teraz zohnať tie nitroglycerinové prášky, či aké sú to. Proste Marišku mu máme ísť zohnať. No tomuto, Feťakovi. Čiže, kam to máme ísť, tým mrzkáča ptava, čo sa neumývaš?
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry.
No je mrzký, to je jasné.
I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again and I'm powerless to do anything. And that violence before with my dad, that didn't help.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
Dobre.
We need to stick together and get through this.
No, pokecáme. No, spýtam sa,
what's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
O, je nasrané, nie, či to mám povedať. Skúsim.
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you!
O, ja som to vedel.
He doesn't mean it.
It's just that...
Yeah?
Tady deti, rodiny.
We've got kids here. Families.
He and I are a family.
I'm just saying some people can't handle a temper like that. Hell, barely seems like you can.
It's just his way. Don't make him the reason everything's screwed.
Hlavne sa nechcem rozhadať.
Where's
okay,
her mom?
Kľud.
Savannah, I think.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She'd been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
I heard an answering message. They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well,
no, aspoň,
she's lucky to have you.
Aspoň toto sa mi našiel. Ešte sa aj spýtame,
že
či je
odtiaľto.
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Tak
nah,
pilot?
Just mechanical admin Ale stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UGA.
UGA. Dobre, čo je UGA?
Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office. Are you okay?
Oh, ten pohľad.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were, we were close.
Oh, ty vole.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead. I'm gonna get back to him.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Tak. Alive inside. Živý vo vnútri. No čo sa bude diať? Ideme za tým kamošom asi teraz.
I can't think about them in here.
Oh.
This door leads to the back alley.
To viem. Vlastne neviem, ale to je jedno.
First aid kit.
Lekárnička. A v nej drogy. Nejaká Maríška.
Vítam. The fans came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Protector, at least.
Oh. Takže tu boli moji rodičia. Tu boli moji, ty vole, tu moji rodičia boli, no to je brutál. No to som asi ja ten naľovo, nie? Asi hej. O, nebuď smutný. Oh, čo?
Find anything?
Oh, shit. Fotka rodiny, ktorá tohle miesto vlastní.
It's a photo of the family who owned this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are.
Oh, ona to vie.
You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No. I'm sticking to first names for a reason.
Well, good. You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Ja som v pohode. Thank you.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, dobre. Kerli si bude pamätať, že som jej veril. To je veľmi dobre. Dobre, pozrieme sa ešte za paletu, tam by niečo mohlo byť. Papek. Čo s papekom? A nie, to nie je papek, to je môjho otca Bakuľa.
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters before. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that. We gotta clear this door for when we find the keys.
Ale počkať, tuto ešte som sa chcel pozrieť do lekárničky.
First aid kit.
To viem, že je first aid kit. Ale pozrieme sa do nej.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Naštiesti. Aha, v tom slova zmysel. Ešte hodíme reč z Clementa.
OK.
Dobre,
rozprávame sa.
Yeah, well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
I did. Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Ja sa chcem pokúsiť s ľuďmi održať dobrý vzťah.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Lebo,
lebo
viem, že táto hra môže sa aj ovplyvniť koncem.
Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Povedzaj, sure. Sure.
Sure.
Yes, áno, povedali to.
Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers.
A teraz... Aby si pricvikla prsty.
How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, aspoň to tro... Aspoň to chápe.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Ty vole, to je hardcore.
Do you have kids?
Čo je poviem?
No.
No.
You don't have a family?
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Oh.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I, teach history and writing and things like that.
Like, social studies?
Náš...
Yeah, like that.
Učiteľ dejepisu, úplne najlepší na svete.
You didn't answer my question.
Oh, sorry, right, zapudol
sa. Further.
Odtrej, nejaký cigáň ponaskočil.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
A pojďme to takto upřímně.
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Dobre, chudinka.
My family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happen and we didn't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
Určitě ta hra je teraz menej sekaná, predtým to tak 20 až 30 FPS behalo, teraz sa točí možno 50, to je fantastické. Oh shit.
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
Tam je lekárnička, ty vole.
I'll find you a bandage.
Tak, pozrieme sa do tej lekárničky. Počkaj, pozrieme sa do šuflíka. O, ovládač od telky.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
O, mojho táty. O, ja som si ho nechal, ja som milý človek. Zapnem si telku.
That's what I figured.
No, keby fungovala. O, no, dobre, je tam obvez.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if
my parents come home and I'm not there?
I don't know.
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. But we should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Len teraz ma napadá, že...
Let's have a look at that finger.
Či je... Dobre, že jej hovoríme, no, že jej rodičia...
Let's see if we can do something about it.
Sú mŕtvi.
Does it hurt when I do this?
A little... not too much.
You sure?
Yeah.
Ja, veď ide plakať, Li.
Let's get this cut covered up.
Tak ti ho zavieme.
Yes, please.
Poď, oh, ty vole, to je brutál. Dobre, môžeme skúsiť ísť ďalej.
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
Aha. Skáď hodíme reč. Jak sa má to vyprest?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Okay. O, proskúmať, o, posteľ.
The parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
Fúha. Ešte rád si zapneme telku. Ja?
That's what I figured.
A tá samozrejme nefunguje. A tak ideme hľadať ďalej. Niekde tu by mali byť kľúčiky, kde ste? Nie sú tu?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Dobre, skúsime sa vrátiť do predĺžšej miestnosti.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay.
Okay.
Lee?
Ešte chcem vidieť reč.
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
Oh, shit.
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
Oh, fúha. Ne, nebyla.
No, he wasn't.
Oh, was he bad?
He was.
Dobre, a teraz by tu nikto nebol. Dobre, skúsime sa rozhľadnúť ešte v tejto časti. Či by tu neboli nejaké kľúče. Krabice s jídlem.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
To to je dobré.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here.
Oh.
Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good.
I'm
gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good.
Okay.
Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
No. Pochybujem, že bychme... Pádáme myslí.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
O, postaral se o Clementine. Počkaj, pozrieme sa ešte na bráničku.
The pills are in there.
Prášky sú vo vnútri. To vieš, že kokain je vo vnútri, no. Ešte tuto je, aha, myslí tyčinka.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
It's all melted now. It's not much, but here. For the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Oh, ja som dobrý človek.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
Fotografie. Dobre. Doc.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Oh. Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Dobre, potrebujeme sa von. Máme ešte tak cca 2 minútky hrania.
Jesus.
Uha. Drax, no to je dobrá prevania, že druhé. O,
fuj. Eat just.
Eat. As far as I can tell, it's all I care about.
Uha, to je brutal.
Get you.
They eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Okay.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
Mm-hmm. You can just do that?
I memorized all the codes when I was in AV.
Mm-hmm.
Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Just Pravia.
That got a few of them to take notice.
Not enough.
Oh, chceli porno vidieť, že? Ešte smolu nepustíme.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
ovládač použijem na zámok.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. It wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Co ještě by to mohlo být? Ty vole, toto je normálně zamyslený som, ani nerozprávám, absolutně. Ako som zamyslený. A ty vole.
Can't reach that brick.
Duk. Ty věci mají jeden
tyto vidět. Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff, and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
Pardon.
I've been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time.
Nie wiem, co robić.
On your computer?
No.
Tak si to zjistíme v dalším dieli. Čo povedať, dúfam, že sa vám páčil aj štvrtý diel The Walking Dead, bol taký trošku tichší a logickejší. Ak sa vám video páčilo, dajte like. Ak sa vám video nepáčilo, tak zabili ste pár minút svojho života. A ak sa vám páči viac mojich videí, tak budem rád, ak mi dáte odber. To je bolo pre toto video všetko. Zatiaľ nazdar.